Good morning. I am Rohit Singh Rawat, presenting the Cnews for this week from Christ University. It's a brand new year with many possibilities, but as we enter the new year, let's do a quick year in review for the year 2018. Since Christ University is celebrating its Golden Jubilee this year, the Golden Jubilee souvenir was released on 14th of July 2018. Daksh, the annual education fair, was conducted on the university campus by the University Student Council. There was a series of stalls put up by the departments which gave the participant a rich and thick account of the academic and career prospects of different disciplines. The Bhasha Utsav 2018 stood out as a grand cultural extravaganza last year as it promoted cultural harmony amongst the students of Christ with the help of performances that they showcased the specialities of different cultures. Christ also saw its very own Magnificat in full swing last year. Magnificat is a choral concert organized by the Christ Choir. This event commemorates the start of the Christ celebrations of Christmas in the campus. The event invites choirs from around the city, including college and school choirs. The event was for 2 days at the main campus and at the Kengeri and Benargatta campuses as well. Over 15 choirs performed last year. We had a choir coming in from Shillong as well as a Japanese choir who also sang a Kannada song. An Indo-Korean meet was organized by the International Studies Department, which included an international seminar as well as cultural programs which shed light on the Indian-Korea relationship. The event included discussions and activities regarding a wide variety of topics such as economics, politico, security technology, K-pop, taekwondo, songs and dances. 2018 was yet another successful year for the media department as Rajdeep Sardesai graced the campus with his presence at the media meet 2018, where he shared his thoughts on big data. Now that we have had a look at some of the highlights of 2018, let's look at the headlines. Pratibhim 2018 was conducted on 4th and 5th of January by the Department of Media Studies. The National Science Exhibition was organized by the Deanery of Science on the 7th and 8th of January. Blossoms 2018-2019, an event organized by various departments around the campus, continued this week. With several literary and art events, the Department of English, in association with the Mandava Science Foundation, hosted the launch of Incubation Cell on 4th of January. Christ University hosted Vision of St. Kyriakos Elias Chavra on the occasion of Founders Day, 3rd January. Now let's look at the news in detail. Pratibhim is an annual national film festival organized by the Department of Media Studies to hone filmmaking skills of the students and showcase their talent to the larger public. The event covers both short films and documentaries. This year, the chief guest was film director, producer and president, Suchitra Film Society, Mr. Suresha B. The chief guest was addressed by Professor Padma Kumar, head of media department. The welcome address was given by Dr. Kannan S. and Dr. Shantaraju S. on 4th of January. Workshops were held on various topics such as script writing, script action and direction, Lightroom, editing and cinematography. The acting and directing workshop was led by Mr. Rajesh P.I. while the editing workshop was held by Professor Kishore of Media Studies. The script writing workshop was conducted by renowned script writer John Edethatil. On 5th January, the screening of the selected documentaries took place. There's also a talk on stepping into digital media by popular YouTuber Nishit Sharma, aka Hopping Bug. Prajakta Kohli, another popular YouTuber, had a fun session with the students of Christ deemed to be university. The event came to a close with a valedictory ceremony at 1:30 p.m. on Saturday. The Golden Jubilee National Science Exhibition was held on 7th and 8th January for students and industries. The exhibition is an initiative to facilitate academia-industry interaction. The exhibition was open to companies active in the domains of electronics, physics, chemistry, computer science, mathematics, statistics, and life sciences. The exhibition brought to the forefront several innovations in science and the latest advancements in industry levels. Prizes was also provided for students who put up the best stalls. The event took place on the main campus. Awesome's 2018-2019 carried its zest forward to the new year through several art and literary events. Blossoms is combined effort of many departments around the campus that organize events and programs of wide variety. Literary events including debate, potpourri, quiz, jam, extempo and dumb charades all took place this week in the main campus of Christ University. While the Deanery of Humanities and Social Sciences conducted music events including Indian electric music, Western electric music, and Western acoustic music, all being group events. The events are still in the preliminary stages as the final rounds of these events are scheduled for February. The Department of English inaugurated the incubation cell in the main auditorium on 4th of January in association with Mandava Science Foundation. It was launched by Chief Guest Sri Manish Sisodia, Honorable Deputy Chief Minister and Education Minister, Delhi. The event took place between 10:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. Some important topics discussed by the Honorable Chief Guest were the importance of having a separate body for education sector. Delhi is an example of change in government education and facilities and the importance of being providers of jobs than being seekers of jobs. On 3rd of January, Christ University celebrated Founders Day and presented through dance, music and theatre the vision of Kyriakos Ilias Chavra, whose ideals are followed vigorously in the daily academic processes in the campus. St. Chavra was an important educator and social reformer of his time, and thus his vision was portrayed through several mediums of art to the audience. The event took place between 12:10 p.m. to 2:30 p.m. A dance musical directed by Mr. George Jacob was performed by over 200 students at the main auditorium in the main campus. And for our final news segment, we have Abhijit Nair interviewing the second year MA Media and Communication Studies students who have returned to the campus after a 3-month internship. They will speak to us regarding their experiences at their respective organizations and shed some light on the importance of internships as part of the curriculum at Christ University. Over to you, Abhijit.
I'm Avinash. I recently did my final internship with Times of India. So my basic specialization is into multimedia journalism. As far as the experience is concerned, it has been an amazing experience in terms of the kind of work that I did. So what basically Christ does to you is it facilitates you a certain kind of atmosphere, a certain kind of thinking that will be helpful for you to think beyond a point.
Okay, so my internship was at the Better India. It was an online news website. So this was our third internship, which was part of our course, our 2-year course. The internship was for a duration of 70 days, and I think it was one of the best experiences in my life because it was a completely different side to journalism. My specialization is multimedia journalism, so it was a completely different side because we got to cover a lot of positive news, and we understood how important that was also.
This experience has got a lot to do with understanding the industry more, and also in terms of handling different kind of news, be it film journalism, be it art and culture reporting, be it different types of journalism.
With that, we conclude this week's Cnews. This is Rohit signing off.